And this is for dry brushing. And so I kind of take the ends and get them a little wet with paint, and then I kind of brush it off a little bit while making sure that it still has some on there. And then you can kind of go around the edge of things, and the drier you make it, the less or the more subtle it'll be and less paint that it'll put on. And I just kind of like to brush along the edges to give it that little sheen of paint rub off kind of. If you're trying to do a little bigger effect, say like you want to make this look scratched, you need more paint. And then you kind of drag that brush up from something. So if it'll focus here, come on, there you go. It'll kind of look like scratches. And so for this, it's a really nice way to make this look scratched like it did in the Batman.